We had over the past few days the fourth major episode of liquidation of long futures positions. We had before one at the end of last November, one in the middle of January, the end of February, and the fourth one over the past few days. And that is significant not only because the size of the liquidation, but also because it represents a significant challenge here for Bitcoin to sustain its momentum. It's effectively the challenge of breaking out above $60,000. And it has failed twice so far in that challenge. Tried to cross that level in the middle of March for the first time, and then it failed again over the past few days to sustain a level above $60,000. And the significance of that is that the longer the Bitcoin price stays below $60,000, the more problematic the decay of momentum will become, and the higher the likelihood of further unwinding of previous long futures positions by momentum traders. That it's not only about quant investors that they follow quantitative signals, is also momentum traders that have been following the trend up in Bitcoin implicitly, not explicitly by following certain quantitative signals, but retail investors and other institutional investors have been investing over the past months because of a trend up. And that trend up now is being challenged.
So do you think that this will drag down, if you're right and Bitcoin pulls back a lot, it'll drag down broad market indices like the Dow? Or are we talking about more focused and highly correlated to Bitcoin parts of the equity market?
I think the common factor with the equity market could be retail investors. Retail investors have been a major force, a flow force for the equity market year to date. And maybe the stimulus, two rounds of stimulus checks that were too close to each other played a big role. And Bitcoin has also got some support from retail investors this year. So if the force now is slowing because there is going to be no fourth round of stimulus checks, and the third round is already behind us, then that could have a negative impact for both Bitcoin and the equity market.